eight stands! Making bloody hard going out of this collar!
Sorry, sir. Nearly there.
Doing it on purpose.
Now, sir, we're not going to let something as small as a collar agitate us, are we? No, thank you, James. Sir, ice front. Chin up. There was a young lady named Sally who enjoyed the occasional dally. She sat on the lap of a well-endowed chap and cried, "Sir, you're right up my alley."